Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, go for gold. I therefore so run, not as uncertain, so fight I, not as one that beat at the ear. 1 Corinthians 9:26. In Atlanta, when they held the 1996 Olympics, I'm told you should have seen the place. $3 billion worth of new construction, 500,000 visitors, and thousands of athletes and their trainers from all over the world competing for the Olympic gold. No hour was too early to rise. No distance was too great to run. No sacrifice was too great in order to win. Listen to how Paul describes it. You've all been to the stadium and seen the athletes race. Everyone runs, one wins. Run to win. 1 Corinthians 9:24. Sisters, use today to sow the seeds of Christian character into the lives of your children. Brothers, strive for excellence. Whether you sweep the streets or build skyscrapers, reach out in love and touch someone with kindness, expecting nothing in return, and be assured that every thought, every word, every deed will be rewarded at the end of the race. Don't let anything keep you from reaching the finish line. Paul said, I'm not going to get caught napping, telling everyone else all about it, and then missing out myself. 1 Corinthians 9:27. Come on, child of God. This calls for discipline. It calls for endurance. It calls you to sacrifice the lesser things in order to win a crown of glory. The thought of today, go for gold. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.